Revelation chapter 1, verse 5 and 6. He loved us, then he washed us in his own blood, then he made us kings and priests. That's the gospel. He loved us, he washed us, he crowned us. And let no one take your crown. Let no one take your crown.